I can look in her eyes and I know what's going on. It's just a special connection that you have with your daughter. I didn't set out thinking she was going to be an Olympic athlete. It came from her. She wanted to do it, and whatever she wanted to do, we would be there to guide her and believe in her.
I'm really, really blessed to have a mom who loves what I'm doing as much as I do. She was so accommodating to all the things that I put her through. She was taking me to practice in the morning, waiting for me to finish, taking me home, making me meals in between. Like, I can't imagine how much work that was for her.
We were fortunate that we were close enough, I could come home and cook and then go back and pick her up until they moved the gym an hour away.
I am definitely my mother's daughter. My mom does strive to be the best in what she does, and that's what I do in my career too, and I think I definitely got that from her.
In my world, I'm Gail Sacramone, the hairstylist, salon owner, but there's no better job than being a mom.
There would be days I'd come home from practice and being like, I'm done, I hate it, I never want to do gymnastics again, I'm so over it.
I would say to her when things got tough, well, make a decision when you're in the right frame of mind, not when you're angry or hurt, and always try to finish on good terms. Of course, there's injury and disappointment.
Alicia Sacramone, the first gymnast. And goodness me, that's 0.8 before they even start.
Beijing was hard to handle, hard to understand. When she fell off the beam, all I wanted to do is just run and hug her. Her dream right there was taken away from her. It rips your heart out. You want to take your child's pain away. It wasn't her time. You know, it just wasn't her time. And then, a couple years later, she wanted to go back. I nearly fell off my chair.
Have you lost your mind? Are you crazy? Like, you, the kid, was like, I'm never doing gymnastics again. Like, you were so upset after Beijing. Like, you want to go back? And I was like, no. And they were like, all right. And that was it.
I think it's just more unfinished business. She so wants to help the U.S. get a gold. So she's gonna keep striving and hopefully they'll get it. We never stop being there for her. And I'll continue to do it. You know, she's my child. I get approached all the time by mothers of young athletes of, what advice would you give me? I just tell them, it's their dreams, it's not your dream. You have to just support, and love. It's all you can do. That's how you raise an Olympian.
P&G, proud sponsor of Moms.